This little white moth got himself tangled on the spider's web. I bet you can't see the moth itself due to the fact of being a little bit bright, but here we go. Here's proof of the moth. And he's moving. And he's tangled in the spider's web. And I don't know where the spider has gone, unfortunately. I hope at some point this guy can free himself from the web.